Welcome back. And if you remember that, the people you fought here in my Explorers of Time walkthrough, look, a water float. How do we know it's the water float? It looks like a ring. Okay, back to the subject. If you remember, now, you remember when in Explorers of Time and Darkness you had to fight Luxray and Luxio tribe? Well, guess what, who you gotta fight now? You gotta fight Manectric, the Manectric tribe. So whatever. I don't really know. This battle's pretty hard. So if you have Growl or something still on you, then use it. Hey, that looks like an arrow. See? You need someone right there, and then you pointing that way. That'd be awesome. Now it's time to destroy Manectric. They're nothing without their leader. They should give up. Oh, what the heck? How'd that... Oh, thank you, Mudkip. What the heck? Why am I missing? This is exactly what happened in my Souls of Time walkthrough. I just speed up a boss battle because my move kept missing. And I don't know why. It's like 100% accuracy or something. It's like a glitch. See, like that. I missed like 3 out of 4 times. That's epic fail. 4 out of 5 times. See, I don't know why I have terrible accuracy. My unluckiness in Pokemon games. Stop. 12. That should not have said Girl Power of Feet. That should have said Girl Power is awesome. Girl Power is awesome.
That is all.